Hello, my name is Alion Sariha. I born and raised up in Switzerland, but lived in Turkey for 3 years. Now I came to Berlin to study here because it's multinational. Generally, Berlin is multinational. I think normally you can't find a really multinational university. I think just Berlin International. That's good, I think, because when you are in another university, you have, for example, just German people, but here you have multinational people from Costa Rica, people from, I don't know, Canada, Brazil, like everything. And then because of them, I like that school. It's a little bit hard, but it's a nice topic because you have always to do with the world, like BBC, big companies, firms like Apple, Samsung, yeah. And I think it's some interesting stuff there. And because it's everything English, you have more details about what's going in the world, because in the world is mostly English and BBC is mostly what's happened in America. The professors here in the school are very professional and I really like them. There's no one who is, I can say, like, I hate him because I like everyone. But especially I think Mr. Mantel, because he's very, like, how can I say, very sympathetic, always happy. Berlin International has a lot of cooperations with like firms or like groups where you can learn some stuff about, for example, business administration, and then you can cooperate with them and they're coming and they're making some presentations and explain you how is the business world, maybe in Germany, Berlin, yeah. If you're from any part of the world, like, I don't know, Turkey, Albania or Brazil, and you want to study English in Germany, they came here to Berlin International.